adding multiples of 5, adding multiples of 5, we give the same result. For example, 0 plus 10 will also be 0. 1 plus 10 will also be 1. 2 plus 10 will remain as 2. ATC. In this sense, we discover that A 0 plus 5 is equal to 5, and the 5 divided by 5 is equal to 1, leaving a remainder 0. B 1 plus 5 is equal to 6, and 6 divided by 5 is equal to 1, leaving the remainder 1. C 2 plus 5 is equal to 7, and then 7 divided by 5 will give you 1, leaving a remainder 2, and so on and so forth in this case.